processing image. Interesting. Initial scan indicates 18 newspaper clippings, 11 from our own evening edition, 7 from nearby community papers, all with the same theme, serial killers. Most of them different, but all of them are cases you've worked on. Some have markings in a black felt-tip pen. Still running frequency analysis on the markings to see if we can guess what they mean.